Baby List Scout, Julie here, talking about one of my favorite baby products on the market, the Graco Extendafit Convertible Car Seat. There are so many decisions that go into choosing a car seat. I know that when we were choosing for our daughter Sophie, the main priorities for us were safe, not too expensive, and easy to install. Then we read that the Academy of Pediatrics recommends that your baby ride rear-facing for longer. Granted, it varies state by state. Even so, with that said, when we discovered the Graco Extendafit, we knew that would be the right option for us. Let's dive into why this is called Extendafit and why it's unique from other car seats on the market. It has a four-position extension panel that provides 5 inches of extra legroom. So when your baby seems like they're getting squished riding rear-facing, this gives them more legroom, therefore making them more comfortable to ride rear-facing longer. It can accommodate your baby from as little as 4 pounds all the way up to 50 pounds rear-facing. In fact, with a weight limit of 50 pounds, your baby can ride rear-facing for years to come. Once they've reached the recommended weight or height riding rear-facing, you would then switch the car seat around to be in the forward-facing position, and that can accommodate your baby from 22 up to 65 pounds. Okay, listen up. This is confusing, at least it was for me. This Extendafit does not turn into a high back booster or backless booster. The Extendafit 3-in-1 converts into a high back booster, and the Forever Extendafit 4-in-1 converts into both a high back booster and a backless booster. And they both still have this awesome leg panel. I also did a review on the Graco Forever All-in-1, and that also converts into a backless booster. So if that's something you're interested in, you can check that out. Let's get back to more features on this car seat. Installation of the Extendafit is pretty straightforward with the seat's latch anchors. There's also a bubble indicator that shows if you've installed the seat in the correct level position. And it features a 6-position recline. Positions 1 through 4 can be used rear facing, and positions 4 through 6 can be used forward facing. Plus, my favorite thing about this car seat is that it has a no re-thread adjustable harness. So you can easily adjust the height of the harness and headrest as your child grows without having to take the whole seat apart and re-thread. Love. Thank you. There are 10 positions that grow with your baby. You just want to make sure that their head is at least 1 inch below the handle. It has a 5-point harness and fuss-free harness storage. There are 2 pockets on the sides that you can tuck the clip into in order to easily get your baby in and out of the car. That is super helpful because Sophie gives me a good wrestle getting in and out of this car seat. The car seat cover is removable and machine washable, although I gotta say, it wasn't the easiest thing for me to remove, so I like to spot clean this baby. And the car seat comes with 2 cup holders. You know, for when your child needs 2 drinks. In all fairness, Sophie has asked for milk and water at the same time. Small car families should be aware that this leg panel does mean that the car seat takes up more space, which might make the front seat passenger sacrifice on space a little bit, perhaps be a little squished. It might lend itself better to larger cars or minivans. Doesn't really bother us, but might bother some. Ultimately, you want a car seat that's good for you and your family, so making informed decisions about features and safety will help you decide which one to register for. Hope this helps make your decision just a little bit easier, but if you're still craving a little more car seat info, you can check out Baby List's Best of Convertible Car Seats guide. Happy registering.